House and the Kremlin still ahead here at night.
Plus, Republican Senator Rand Paul and Anthony Fauci in a fiery confrontation during a Senate hearing on COVID restrictions. That's next.
And another turbulent day as the storm back east spawns another spree of tornadoes for the third straight day.
I'm not updated on that severe weather, and of course, our forecast here at home.
And remember, you can watch us anywhere, anytime on our brand new CBS Los Angeles app. Just go to cbsla.com/app and download it there. You can watch our live newscasts on CBS in LA, streaming 24/7, plus the latest weather and sports. KCAL 9 News is sponsored by Nissan. Shop NissanUSA.com for great offers.
So, what should we do today?